Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Snatcher for the Sega CD. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I suppose there's anything new to look at in here. Metal Gear says, what do you hope to gain by investigating the Chief? There's no time to be fooling around, Seed. So now that I have Metal Gear with me... So Metal Gear has different responses for things. Oh, that's interesting. This is a PDD and LCD general purpose monitor. This is constructed with auto-tint glass. By applying a slight current to the electrochromic tungsten coating of the glass, its tint can be adjusted from perfectly transparent to almost opaque. Interesting. There's nothing unusual about it. It appears to be a regular painting. This is a chaos sofa, which automatically adjusts its internal pressure to the size and weight of the person sitting on it. Sounds like memory foam. This is one of the latest sofas with internal air cushions. Just freaking out about it. Well, now, what if I look at things? What's the problem? The Chief says. Is something hanging from my nose? What are you staring at? Don't you ever calm down? Hope you're studying reality as well as you're studying my face. I am perfectly calm. The latest information from data networks all over the world is collected here. Data from Metal Gear is also on a real-time link into the system, the Chief says. Gillian says, that means I'm being watched, eh? This is a night view of Neo Kobe. The Chief says, I never get tired of this view. Neo Kobe at night. How gorgeous. Of course, there's a thorn hidden among all this beauty. A thorn known as the Snatchers. It appears to be a picture of a vase. There are no references in my data to such a painting. So it's by some unknown, eh? Strange picture. This is a sofa. Are you tired? Chief says, what are you doing, Seed? Get along with your investigation. Hold on, guys. Ugh, I have a tickle in my throat, it seems. Let's see if Metal Gear has anything to say when I look at, like, my stuff. That's your Junker ID. It gives you all your special privileges. Take good care of it. That's the expense money that the agency gave you. So if I can go investigate... Yeah, I don't know that. In principle, you're allowed to charge the agency for as much money as is necessary for your investigation. In principle. Show the Junker ID. What's the trouble, Seed? Thinking about quitting? What are you doing? Junker is a highly secret assignment. You shouldn't just go around showing off who you are like that. You'll have snatchers all over you. Are you a snatcher, Chief? I know you're really proud of that, Seed, but you shouldn't boast too much about it. Do you show the cash. Don't be wasting our expense money on stupid things. Alright, so let's see if we can ask him about stuff. No, I was gonna show him the evidence last. Investigative procedure. Based on the analysis of the hair strands he was grasping and the skin tissue found under his nails, we're reasonably certain that at least one male and one female snatcher were involved in killing him. We did see two. We've got to learn what he was up to. What was he after? What was he investigating when he was killed? To find that out, you should start by checking out the detective's room and then his home. Yeah, so noted. And don't forget to ask questions at the places he hung out. That buffalo meat he ate may offer some clue. Check out places that serve buffalo. You may find a witness. Don't forget to use Jordan's ID file and other data. You can learn a lot from there. Oh yeah, I wanted to look up his wife's name. But I forgot her name. Can we find it under his own file, maybe? Gillian's file. Anything else? If you run into any other problems with the investigation, come see me. I'm not just here for the fun of it, you know? You need to find out what Gibson was up to. Check out everything you can about him. You have to check out what he was checking, see what he was seeing. That should let you figure out what it was that he was after. Why don't you try searching the detective's room? Check out everything you can about him. Alright. Let's ask about Gibson. He must have learned something important about them, but he didn't tell me a thing. He never said anything unless he was absolutely sure of himself. What could he have learned about snatchers? I don't know either, but it could be a weak point of theirs, or some way to tell snatchers apart from humans. And that's why he was killed. What did he learn? That's what you have to find out. Now, Katrina's his daughter, right? Katrina's the real victim in this. I let her know what happened, but it had to be a great shock to her. Katrina? You mean that girl who's doing the modeling job? I'm worried about her. I want you to check up on her later. It'd be a good chance for you to check out what Gibson was up to as well. His house is in the northern suburbs. You should go and check up on her. Anything else? Okay. Alright, let's use the video phone. Okay. Call, don't call. What number should I dial? Oh, I have no freaking idea. Mr. Viff?
The number you have reached is not in service at this time.
Haha.
Please check the number and dial again. This is a recording. JTNT Neo Kobe.
Haha. Awesome. Okay, I don't know any numbers, so I'm not gonna call anybody. Alright. Let's show the... Let's look at this evidence. I wonder what search the house means. Exceptionally old antique. Oh, I don't mean to do that. It's written on ordinary paper. It's definitely in John's handwriting. What could this key be? I don't believe there are still any places which use keys like that. Well, I bet there are, and it's in Jean's house. Okay, so if we show the scrap of paper. So what was Gibson trying to tell us, Chief says. House? For a junker, this headquarters is just like home. Oh, maybe he means search this place. Chief says, we don't use those around here. At least not standard issue, anyway. Alright. Moving on. Let's go to the front. Oh. Seed? Yes? How's that wound doing? I have already injected him with nano-machines, Metal Gear says. They will have him back to full strength in no time. I see. Hang in there, Seed. Thank you very much, Chief. Mika says, I'm sorry, Gillian. Would you mind leaving me alone? Mika. Metal Gear says, we should give her some time to herself, Gillian. That's her, Estella. We'll look around at everything. She appears to have been crying vigorously. Please, I don't want you to see me like this. Gillian, it is rude to stare at a woman who has been crying, one of yours has. The full name of the Junker Agency is written on it. It's a pod-type reception unit. It's designed to withstand a Snatcher attack. Gillian says, and it keeps me away from Mika, too. Did you say something, Gillian? No, nothing special. It's a security camera. The interior of headquarters is monitored 24 hours a day. Boy, they really get into peeping around here. Just what do you think you're doing, investigating her? Oh, shut up, Metal. It was just a joke. The shield is in place. It's impossible. That's what it stands for. Junker. It's a shock and heat-resistant shield designed to protect against Snatchers. Headquarters is fully monitored. I strongly advise against your doing anything stupid. Mika. Please, Gillian, leave me alone for now, will you? Console? I really don't know what to say. Please, Gillian, not now. I still don't know what's going on. I'm really sorry about Gibson, you know. Gillian, please just let me be for now, okay? Alright, we're being a nuisance. Oh, I can't even show anything. Alright. Alright, so let's move. I know we're supposed to go to the detective's room. I just want to see what Metal Gear will say about everything, because now it's different. We're at the shooting range. You never know when you may have another shootout with Snatchers. You should make practicing here part of your daily routine. Gillian says, hey, I'm already a pretty good shot. With an attitude like that, you're bound to get hurt again. And Gillian, I guess, thinking to himself, doesn't this machine ever shut up? That fight the other day was with Insectors. Their abilities do not even begin to compare with that of Snatchers. Great. All the booths are open. I'm gonna practice right now, guys. Soundproofing panels are installed on the walls. power is always turned on so you can practice at any time. We're the only ones in the shooting range. Alright, let's go to... the engineering room. This is engineering. Our friend's asleep.
Well, So our new junker has returned.
Oh, no, he's drunk.
I register high alcohol levels. Harry is intoxicated.
I really thought you were better than that. Harry, what kind of backup was that supposed to be? If you were a better junker than that, Jean wouldn't have had to die out there.
Harry, that statement is incorrect.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, Metal. Harry's right.
Jean.
He's not right.
Sorry, it's not your fault.
Metal, would you give Harry the memory chip we pulled out of Little John?
Of course.
He's drunk.
Harry, this is Little John's memory chip.
Sober up. Alright. Looking at Harry. Metal Gear says he has been drinking heavily. I register large concentrations of synthahol in the air here. Reminds me of Star Trek The Next Generation. He's been drinking quite heavily. He still has the brandy bottle in his hand. Hick! Sniff. Gillian says, who is this? Some late 20th century pop star? Young kid Sam just stuck in the past. But your memories of childhood tend to stay with you. Yes, but she was a pop star from well before you were born, right? Yeah, but there was this boom in the popularity of old stars when I was a kid. Hick. Sniff. What's wrong with it? There'll never be another star like her. Hick. Photograph of a boy. It's my only memory. Picture me when I was a kid. Eek. He said that before. Alright. Brandy bottle. It's a 20th century brandy. It's Napoleon. Stop that, you wet behind the ears, know nothing. He seems to have been drinking heavily. Eek. Hey! Don't touch me! I am reading significant synthahol in his breath. Anything else? No. Judging from the chemical structure of the inks used in the printing process, I would estimate this poster dates from at least one half century ago. It must be really special to him. He's repaired it in several spots. Hmm. Why, though? Yeah, it's cut out of a larger picture. It's all the same stuff as before. This is odd. I thought that Harry only drank Japanese sake. What's this? Brandy, huh? What's this? There are numbers written on the label. It says 39-5644. It does not appear to be a date of any kind. You know what? That might be a phone number. Getting a post-it here. 39-5644. Brandy. Imagine if also leads to someone named Brandy. That'd be interesting. There are numbers written on the label. Would you leave me alone for now? I'm having a little farewell party for Jean. Would you please leave me alone? I think I'm gonna take a vacation from work for a while. But look, I have money. I'm not in the mood for that right now. Alright, let's use Metal Gear, see if we can dial this number. So I don't know how to make a dash. Hey, hey.
Who the hell are you?
I'm an acquaintance of Gibson. I need some information.
You an investigator too, huh? Can't trust him. All right, let's have the password.
The password?
Password. Metal Gear says, Killian, how did you know that he was John's informant? I didn't. Come on, Metal. Guys like this always turn out to be informants. Is that simple? I used a trick question on him. I see. No, what are you mumbling about? Come on, let's have the password. The 100 day. Please input using the cursor. War? Way off the mark, son. I'll be seeing you. Look me up again after you've done your homework. What could this code mean? Perhaps we should investigate Napoleon using the Jordan system. Yes, we definitely should. Napoleon. No quest log here, at least as far as I know, so. We need a password. Now, what are you gonna do? Ask metal number. Oh, we can store a number. Okay, good. Alright, let's move out of here. Into the computer room. This is the computer room. If there's any information you wish to study, you can look it up using the Jordan system. Input is via the archaic but effective keyboard and cursor systems. Killian says, how come it's not voice recognition? It's to prevent unauthorized use. The keyboard measures and records your pulse, fingerprints, body temperature, and other data while you're doing it. While you're using it. Where, really? What keyboard is that? The equipment in this room represents just a fraction of the total Jordan system, however. Jordan is operating normally. There's no one else in this room besides us. The host computer system, a model RM1013 artificial intelligence-based processor, is called Jordan for short. Jordan stands for Jordan, Junker Online Regional Data Access Network. Jordan is linked to the neural computer system known as Alpha 1, which manages almost everything here in Neo Kobe. As such, you can get information on almost anything at all related to Neo Kobe. Let's just see what he says. You've already been registered in the system as a Junker user, Gillian. You can sign on anytime you want to. You can get access at any time. Alright. ID file. This is only people, right? I'm gonna try putting in Metal's name, see if anything happens. Metal Gear. Oh, it is. Okay, not just people. Navigator Robot Junker Agency, date of manufacture, September 13th, 2047. Full name, Navi Metal Gear Mark II. Designer, Harry Benson. We've got measurements. 50 kilograms. Internal capacity, 40 liters. No, I forget what the other guy... What the other name of the other, I forget the name of his, of Jean's, navigator. I wonder if they update the information that he's deceased. Alice. I wonder if we look up Alice, actually. She was killed by the Bioroid Panic. It was updated December 2047, so we know when this takes place. Killed in the line of duty while pursuing a suspected snatcher. This is fun, looking up all these people. Alice Gibson, housewife deceased, age at time of death 40. Killed January 7, 2046. By a snatcher during the Bioroid Panic of the same year. Doesn't really tell us anything new. Let's see. I forget my wife's name. I'm separated, but still married. I'm horrible. Can't remember her name, so I'll look myself up to remind myself. Cannot execute request. Oh, that's right. What's her name? I can't remember. Stand by, guys. I'm gonna actually watch back my own video to see what her name is. Be right back. Okay, it's Jamie. Let's look her up. Ooh. Can't view her either. Can't look at my own file. Why can't I access Jamie's data? For some reason I can't get access to my own or to Jamie's data. Exactly what I was wondering. Who's got a Class 7 ID? The one you need to get at this data. Metal Gear says there's nobody even close to that level in Junker headquarters. Not even the chief? That's correct. Metal, what about you? Don't you know anything about this? I know nothing. Nothing at all. Somehow I'm not convinced. Try it again. I don't believe Metal Gear. If you do it again, I can question him some more. So looking up my own name didn't trigger that. Be right back. Okay, the name of his navigator is Little John. I just want to look that up. No. Is that the name of a rap artist as well? Navigator Robot Junker Agency. Date of manufacture July 8, 2043. Full name Navi Little John MSX 011. Designer Harry Benson. 38 kilograms. Destroyed by Snatcher action in abandoned factory in M District. Not sure I even knew we were in M District. Okay. Well, let's check out Napoleon then. Napoleon Bonaparte. I don't think that's who we mean. 1769 to 1821, also known as Napoleon I, aka the Little Corporal, Emperor of the French, 1804 to 1814. A brilliant military strategist, he deposed the French Directory, 1799, and proclaimed himself First Consul, saying the first line, "The revolution is ended." Later, he proclaims himself Emperor, 1804. His military and political might gripped continental Europe, but failed to encompass Great Britain. After a disastrous winter campaign in Russia, 1812, he was forced to abdicate by a coalition of French marshals, 1814. That's not who we wanted to look up. Having been exiled to the island of Elba, he escaped, briefly regained power, and was ultimately defeated at Waterloo, 1815, and exiled for life to the island of St. Helena, ending his final 100-day reign. That's the answer to the question. Reign. There you go. His codification of laws, the Napoleonic Code, still forms the basis of French civil law. So we didn't find the Napoleon we wanted to find, but we did find out what the password is. I think we found the passwords that Napoleon was looking for. I see. This guy's really trying to play the role, isn't he? I can't just look up that Napoleon. Bear with me, guys. Napoleon. At least some of these letters are near each other. No. If there's anything new here. You know what? I had an idea. What if we use Jordan to look up Jordan? No matching names on file. Huh. You don't know about yourself. I look forward to it as well. Okay, so now... let's make a call. Let's reach out and touch someone. What was Napoleon's video phone number? 39564. You're not gonna call it? Oh, god damn it. I figured that was... I mean, I have it written down. Oh, I can't backspace? Oh, I can, okay. 39... Pick up Napoleon. What? You again? What do you want? More information? That's right. I need your help. Why don't we get the password out of the way first? The revolution. That's a... T- is over. Okay, how many different passwords do you have? I think that would be the answer. I have to put a space? You're so close, it's almost sad. I'll be seeing you. Look me up again after you've done your homework. God damn it. Try to remember the code that we saw on Jordan. But he was asking me the 100 day... Hope he doesn't trick me up with another password, because I don't want... I mean, I could. I could just take screenshots of this whole thing, but how many passwords does one person have? Is ended. God damn it. Is ended. Five, six, four, four. What? You again? Sorry. You prefer a woman, I suppose? Gillian says. Whatever. Anyway, how about giving me the password? The revolution. God, I was worried it would be a different one. You guys could probably hear me clicking away here. I pressed that. I don't have to put a period, I hope. Okay, you seem pretty real to me. Meet me at Alton Plaza in the EXG district. I'll see you there. Alright. Alton Plaza. It's gonna be some time before I do that. EXG District. I like the song. I mean the song. The sound when you... the call ends. It's like... Alright, pretty awesome. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go to the detective's room, or detective's office, and try to find out if Jean left us any more clues. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.